What's going on? Everybody okay?
They got a call, said there was trouble in the house.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you all need to look around.
It's a little wet for practice, don't you think? Don't the girls have schoolwork to do?
They do their homework. Tundi's first in her class. Lynn and Isha are too.
Now, I don't even mind you saying we hard on these kids. You know why? Because we are. That's our job, to keep them off these streets. You want to check on the kids? Let's check on the kids. We got future doctors and lawyers, plus a couple tennis stars in this house.
The chances of achieving the kind of success that you're talking about is just very, very unlikely.
Okay, you're making a mistake, but I'm gonna let you make it. Watch me hit a few balls.
All right.
So tell me your names again.
I'm Venus.
I'm Serena.
So what'd you think?
I wrote me a 78-page plan for their whole career before they was even born.
Yeah, baby, yeah!
These girls so great, how come I've never heard of them?
They're from Compton.
It's okay. They're just not used to seeing good-looking peoples like us.
She's nervous. Take a step up.
Maybe she ought to take a few more steps up. Just get someplace safe.
I think you might just have the next Michael Jordan.
Oh, no, brother man. I got me the next, too. This next step you got to take, you're not going to just be representing you. You're going to be representing every little black girl on earth.
I'm not going to let you down.
How could you? This world ain't never had no respect for Richard Williams, but they're going to respect y'all. You don't walk out there with your head up. You are a champion, and the whole world knows it. The most dangerous creature on this whole earth. It's a woman who know how to think.
Yes, Daddy.
Ain't nothing she can't do. You gonna show them how dangerous you are?
Yes!
Venus and Serena gonna shake up this world. Venus Williams, who is your best friend?
You, Daddy.
Serena Williams, who is your best friend?
Venus. Then you.
That's
then you. After Venus.